Hey, why you two? Okay guys, this is me, SWCruciality, and today we are going to show you a new way on how to freeze George in Call of the Dead. This is a way better glitch than the first freeze glitch, because now you can also shoot or kill him without that George will freak out or will move. So first what you need to do is make him angry like I just did. And then run to the water slide and then just do the same thing as normal with the V11. Shoot him once, then wait 2 or 3 seconds and then shoot him twice. Now take the ice slide and George will literally freeze in the water. Okay, that one was easy, but there's also a way on how to do this on multiplayer. This isn't hard, but it is a little bit harder. What you want to do is, the one with the VR11 needs to do the same thing, and the other people needs to stand near the water slide on the back of the first person. Now the guy with the VR11 is going to shoot him, and after you do the third time, all use the water slide together, and then George will follow you and again he will freeze. So I hope you enjoyed this video, please hit the subscribe button if you didn't yet, give it a like and leave a comment about how awesome you think it is, share it to Twitter and Facebook, and I say take it easy, but take.
Lasst euch ein wenig kommen.